Hello there, we're in the Hatchland Park, amazing bluebill site, and we've got this really lovely bluebill ring for you. It's a bluebill season and it's only fitted we should have a ring that matches the season. Okay, let's have a look at this amazing tanzanite and yellow gold ring. Tell me it doesn't match the bluebills exactly. It's so pretty. It's basically half eternity ring. And see how it looks brilliantly in the background. Bluebills. So welcome to this amazing bluebill site in Hatchland Park National Trust. It's so amazing. You should go and find your nearest bluebill site. So beautiful, and the thing you cannot feel is the smell is just incredible. And I was really amazed to learn how many folk stories are connected with bluebells. So first of all, there are a sign, a good sign of an ancient woodland. And I think many of the folk stories were created to protect those woods and to protect the bluebells. Because basically that one of the stories tells that if a child picks a bluebell flower, it's going to disappear and never come back. How scary. What if an adult picks a bluebell? Well, then he's gonna get lost, as the fairies and pixies will lead him astray forever and ever, unless someone rescues him first. And as bluebells are one of the first flowers of the spring, they're a symbol of rebirth. And it's a wonderful, wonderful blue energy. Some of the other useful properties of bluebells are, if you're having nightmares, put some bluebells under the pillow. They will go away. Another useful thing, if you put a chain of bluebells around someone's neck, they will be compelled to tell truth and only the truth. How useful, right? I think my favorite story is, and I think we should say that together. Come here. Very, very cute story. My favorite about bluebells. Hello. As we're here in a bluebell land. My favorite story about bluebells is, if you manage to find a bluebell and turn it inside out without ripping it out, you will be granted a true love. How amazing is that, eh? So we'll leave you with that story. Hope you find your true love and find some joy today.
I finish with just more bluebells.